This would entail moving from a model that encourages a buy-use, throw-away mentality to one that facilitates reuse, recovery, and regeneration.
Is a shot of the young being fed, and what comes out of the mouth of the beak of the adult. Not sand eels, and not fish, and not squid, which is what they mostly eat on. Plastic. And it's heartbreaking. Heartbreaking.
Not to restate how urgent it is, in my view at any rate, that we move towards a circular economy, particularly when considering ways to address the seemingly unending flow of plastic into our oceans.